This match is underway, and we have Lita, as unorthodox and unpredictable as they come in the ring, Byron.
Lita loves that high-risk, high-reward style of offense.
Looking for a pinfall. Raises the shoulder.
Looking to secure an early victory.
Boom, what impact.
The confidence, the poise, the undoubtable spirit of Dakota Kai is beaming here.
Hurricane Rana.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Sidewalk slam. Impressive reversal there. Watch her set up in the corner.
As their opponent whipped hard into the corner. Followed by the clothesline.
And a rolling neck snap.
Dakota Kai digging down deep, trying to gain some momentum from the WWE Universe.
Oh, what a clothesline!
Ooh, sharp kick.
Let me tell you something about Dakota Kai. She always has a plan for how to win this match. All she needs to do to get the victory here is to set that master strategy into motion.
She certainly does seem to always have a scheme in mind for her matches. We'll see if that's the case tonight.
Oh, clothesline.
That holds back Lita's attack.
Jumping snapmare.
What a move.
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna end well for someone.
What a
top! Oh, what a counter.
From the middle rope, breathtaking Hurricane Rana.
And perhaps Dakota Kai's confidence got a bit shaken there.
Yeah, as we just saw some of that unpredictable style of Lita's.
Takes out the knee. Dakota interrupts the attack.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Into the cover! And a kick out at the last moment for Dakota Kai.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Guys, we have been seeing the animosity building for weeks.
And I know they've been keeping their distance from each other in the back for a while.
Well, they're up close and personal now.
Go! Go! Go!
Oh, no!
Straight across the top rope.
Climbing to the top rope. Jumping snapmare.
What a move. Dakota Kai. Looking for the head scissors. Crucifix submission.
A couple of knees and then another one, and that'll force the break.
Oh, man, drop kick.
She's taking a beating here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Put into the corner now. Forearm smash.
Face wash.
She turns it right around.
Puts an end to that.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Up high. Splash! Cover!
is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Lita with a kick to the body.
DDT! This spell's doomed for Kai.
Two! Oh, kick out of two.
Dakota Kai was just able to get the shoulder up in time. You have to admire that sort of grip.
Lita's put away countless opponents after that maneuver, but not this time. Makes you wonder if she'll try again or go down a different route.
Lita looking to get to the top rope. Taking flight.
Big mistake there, Corey. But she knows that now. Ah, she fights Lita back.
Dakota Kai. Crucifix chokehold. Wow. You feel like hope is starting to fade away, right?
A couple of knees and then another one, and that'll force the break. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Dakota Kai with a
detonation kick.
Did Kai just put an end to this?
Oh, here it comes, Dakota Kai! GTK!
No way Lita's coming back from that.
Lita's on the edge of defeat. Can she respond?
Dakota Kai. Bang! Detonation kick.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Now she kicked out.
The absolute resolve of Lita not backing down.
And that could have been Dakota's best shot at putting this one away.
She's getting back to her feet. But is there fight left? Up high!
Oh, look out!
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Eats a punch to the face.
Dropkick! That is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
Up and spiked with a Frankensteiner.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Ref still counting, close to calling.
Hurry back in.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Arm sister, look at these vicious kicks to the jaw.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, look out.
Nobody home for that one. Lita.
Twist of fate.
Is it up? The cover. No, kick out of two.
Incredible resiliency.
Lita knows what she needs to end this.
Dakota Kai setting up her opponent. Detonation kick. Has Dakota settled this? Dakota Kai looking for the head.
A couple of knees and then another one, and that'll force the break.
Able to evade.
Able to counter. Dakota Kai with a
bang! Detonation kick. That has got to be the one.
Shoulders down. Standing tall, victorious after an incredible battle.
This has got to feel good for her.
Wait, what?
Oh. And she's not done.
So she's good, she wants to relive it.
I expected better from her.
Well, guess what, Byron? Your dreams were shattered.